I think since a pretty early age, golf was my dream. I kind of felt like in order to keep playing good golf on a good level, I really wanted to go to college in America. It was one of the best choices I've ever made, but obviously having your family so far away was really difficult at times. Everything I've been doing since I was really young were little steps towards my goal of being on the LPGA. Just focusing on step by step instead of a really far away goal really helped me to get there. Transamerica, transform tomorrow.
Thank you.